Is there a such thing as love at first sight? To the level. See, maybe I was meant to be with Desiree so I could see her that day. After all that's said and done, the only thing I've gained was bad experiences. I want to say I gained something from them, but I know I didn't. The only thing I gained was knowing that I'm either attracted to women who emotionally attack me, or that are just crazy. There really is no point to relationships, if you think about it.
Well, that's just stupid.
That's my point.
None of that bullshit you were just talking about. Your conclusion. Everything you said makes sense. You said that relationships are pointless. That everything you went through had no benefit. But in reality, you all benefited from your experiences. You all taught each other what you truly want in your lover. Love is the perfect fit. It's balanced. You need to tip the scale every once in a while in order to figure out what that balance is.
That's a good point.
Fuck yeah, it is. But hey, it was nice meeting you.
Mon. My name is Mon.
Mary. What kind of name is Mon?
It's a nickname. It's short for Maudlin.
What kind of a fucking name is Maudlin? My boyfriend has a fucking girl's name.
I like it. It's unique.
Thanks. It's Dutch.
We should definitely get together sometime.
Yeah, definitely.